All right, thank you so much. Thank you. Now, I want us to understand one thing. Everything has been said, and I just want to add up something very important. I'm also a married man. I have twins, two sets of twins. Now, in marriages, like our parents have said, there are times when as a couple you get to fight. Sometimes you raise arguments over unnecessary things. But unfortunately, some of us are not so strong to just not discuss and resolve issues just amongst or between us. What we prefer doing, mukayambana na mwamuna, wapeleka nkani kuli wa make John mapa neba, or wapeleka kuli munzako Betha, ngati ndiwe mwamuna, wapeleka nkani kuli munzako Martin. What we do not realize by that is that as you take your troubles in your marriage outside there, you do not actually realize that you are actually preaching your problems to people out there. Even when people see you, muenda mliparodi, baanga na chaba, tulobaenda paja, ni nyumba yochita banji, yonongeka. Simamen, to be honest with you, a good marriage is supposed to look like the way I'm looking. I just want an honest opinion. Nyoneka banji. Very representable, te. Kasapato piro piro, te. Kabioti na kachake. But would someone realize that?
This is.
Would someone realize that this is how I'm looking behind me? Can someone realize when I'm wearing a suit that this is how I'm dressed? Now, what am I trying to say? This is how marriage is. When you have problems in your marriage and you are fighting, you are quarreling, you have all these wounds behind you in your marriage. Now, what you do is when you take your problems out, people are looking at you as a couple like this. Now, what you do as a couple when you have fights, please, Mr. Waria and Madam Messi, when you have problems, do not rush into taking your fights to the family. Do not take your fights to your friends and relatives. The first thing that you have to do is resolve them amongst yourselves. Just between the two of you, you resolve those issues. When you do that, you are actually covering your marriage from embarrassment. Now, the way I'm dressed like this, angaziwe muntu ati tavala vigamba. That's how a house should be. Even when you have problems, let it not show outside there. Thank you so much. I hope those words were very educational.